I'm Ginger Allen with your marketing liaison. And when it comes to TV, branding, or anything in between, we've got you covered. So I have found mindset to be the number one most important thing when it comes to your business. And you could actually relay this to your life as well. Mindset really is everything. Having a positive mindset at all times is difficult, but it is possible. You just need to reframe. You need to think about positive things, even if you have to go back to the basics of thinking about what you're grateful for, your eyesight, your hands, your feet, things of those nature. You can always bring yourself back to positive mindset by remembering how grateful you are and how blessed you are for the things that you have in your life. So mindset is number one. Without a positive mindset, you will not be able to survive the trials and tribulations of entrepreneurship. So make sure to check out video number two of this series. It's going to be about motivation. And until then, we've got you covered.